I think.
Decision of the Corona Idol 2020 victory, which went to Stingray. And there's been a few rumours getting around that Stingray may have paid off the judges. But anyway, let's find out. But first of all, I want to introduce you to one of our guests from Corona Idol. Her name is Sandra D. Please give her a round of applause, the one, the only, the pop sensation, Miss Sandra D. Okay, and now, guest number two. He's a guitar icon, taking the world by storm at the moment. The one, the only, Mr. Nixon Twist. The controversial winner of Corona Roll 2020, Mr. Stingray.
Sooner or later, you gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, you gotta cut you down.
Welcome back, everybody. First of all, Mr. Twist, I have a question for you. Do you feel that you were robbed of victory?
Yeah, I have been robbed before, and I really don't care because I'm famous and I have a new song called Yeah Bro. Go and check it out.
Thanks a lot, Nixon. Now, to Sandra Day, I have a question for you. How do you feel about the controversy that those money changed hands between Stingray and the judges for him to be the eventual winner of Corona Idol 2020?
Well, I forgive him already, and I think God does as well. But I don't really think it's fair that he did. But I still forgive him.
Sorry, Sandra. Can you speak up a bit? Didn't hear a word you said.
I'm so unhappy. He's an absolute cheat. I want him sent to jail now. Stingray is a scumbag.
Thank you, Sandra, for that quite blunt answer. Over to you, Stingray. Is there any truth to the rumour that you paid the judges in excess of $1,000 to be the eventual winner of Corona Idol 2020? I apologise, live television here. I've just been advised by producers that Stingray will only be answering via text. He refuses to speak on the program. So his answer to that last question was no. And can someone turn the lights down in here? Michael. Sort it out, Michael. He's going to go. He's going to take off. Sorry. I meant to be in there. 3, 2. Okay, and we're back. Stingray, just one final question. Would it be okay if we were to bring out some footage that clearly shows the payoff? Okay, well, that's some turn of events here. Stingray has left the building. But anyway, we should bring our next guest who claims to have the footage of this transaction taking place. Can you please put your hands together for Mr. John Tinder? Okay, John. My hobbies include I'm a bit of train photography. I do own a small dating app, Tinder. It's a little one. I'm an avid collector of large bottles. I'm an excellent singer too, Gary. I'm an excellent singer. And on that day, it was, the thing was that happened was, I was filming this earlier, and I saw this Mr. Stingray fella. He's a bit of a weird character. Mr. Stingray fella. And I saw him take some money from the judges. So, so I got there, I knock you out, knock you 32.10. I got that off eBay, like, really cheap. So I like to get cheap things off eBay a lot. Sometimes I go on there for, like a long time. I went to Aldi the other day, and I went to Aldi, and I was there for about... I think I was there for, like, 3 hours. But I didn't get anything. I didn't buy anything. But, so if you want to take a look at the footage, go ahead, okay. Please, mate, can we just play the clip, please? John, can you just take your drink away and just play the clip? Thank you. Okay, John's actually just left set too. Thanks for being on, John. Anyway, so guys, what do you think about that? That's pretty damning sort of footage, don't you think?
Yeah.
I mean, that was pretty...
What was that?
Hang on a second. What? Michael, what was that? Michael!